Tank is insane, bro.
High explosive loading.
Bro, I love this. Come on, peek out. Peek out. Bro, I'm trying to help. I can't even.
Truck's up and running.
Come on! That M1 shell be hitting, bro. What? See, what is M67 shot though? We're gonna figure it out. I don't know, we're gonna figure it out though. Let's see, I'm about to look it up while we load in. Okay, so I just M1. We'll go 30 for 30. ESPN 30 for 30. We're gonna go 30 for 30, and so basically,
attack the D point.
M67's good for it's good for thicker armor, of course, as you see. The M1 can pretty much blow up anything. I think that's why we've been getting those crazy kill shots with, we've probably been blowing up, like, smaller tanks. So, yeah, it just depends on who we're fighting, I guess. So I guess if somebody doesn't die off rip. Oh. Come on, turn, you son of a gun. Hit by a bomb. We died to a bomb, but it's like, dang, I get to use that and I go use these tanks. I mean, I don't even want to use these tanks. That other tank has so much, or you can feel it, like you can feel the power. It's crazy how much more it has. You can definitely tell the difference for sure. Now we got a little fast thing, so. I'm not hitting him? The same bum that got me last time. I should have went M3. Oh well. M22 it is. Putting it all on C. Yep. top left. I will go around the long way proudly. I'm gonna get this dude gone. Out of here, skedaddle. Bro, my tank just drifted! But they, GG's. That, yeah.